I'm back again with more William Pitcher College updates. Just to help you out, guys, with your questions. Okay, let me head on to the overall entry requirements. Where are they? Okay, here they are. Let me just zoom in a little bit. Okay, the overall entry requirements are a minimum of 6 passes at SGCSE examination or equivalent, including English language, 4 of which must be credits. Of the 4 credits, 2 shall be in relevant teaching subjects as listed under Group B in Regulations 3 or 1-2, forming the student's approved majors. A secondary teacher's certificate plus at least 2 years successful teaching practice. Such qualified candidate may enter the diploma at second year level, or a primary teacher's certificate pass at credit level plus at least 3 O-level credits in the relevant teaching subject and a minimum of a pass in English language and at least 2 years teaching experience, or any other equivalent qualification approved by the Board of Affiliated Institutions. Students who have passed some courses in other institutions of higher learning may be exempted from taking those courses again. You can't take the same course twice. Yeah, so I hope that answers your questions on how you'll be accepted in the college, so on and so on. Thank you for watching my video. See you next time.